Oh, thank you so much. Teddy looks even better than before. Here, you can have this mitten. I made it. They keep giving me cars and stuff for Christmas, but I'd rather have a toy soldier.
Now that's a fighter. Here, you can have this. I don't need it anymore. I collect Santa figurines. I only need one more to complete my collection.
I was freezing. Thank goodness you came along. I was cleaning off the roof and someone pushed me down. Hey, I'd like to thank you with a hot cup of coffee. I've got a machine all set up not far from here. No beans, no milk, and I call myself Coffee Master Cat. What a travesty. Darn, I'm out of cups. Maybe you've got a mug?
It sucks having your birthday on Christmas. No one ever remembers to give me anything. They're all so focused on the big holiday. Even Confectioner Cat forgot my cake. This is the thanks I get for weaving all these baskets and toys and... oh, whatever.
Keep the museum clean. But someone broke me into pieces. Oh, I hate to think of how dusty things got when I wasn't there to clean.
not many people know that there's a part of the North Pole called Cat's Town. It's where cats go when they've gone missing or their owners have died. The cats in Cat's Town kept to themselves, as cats do, until Santa came to call one day, riding a team of reindeer. He needed more help making toys, and the cats agreed. With a wave of Santa's mittened hand, the cats could stand up on two legs. And that's when Cat's Town became Santa's newest workshop, where gifts for children were made. Soon the magic Christmas star rose in the sky, and lights twinkled all around. Ever since then, the loyal cats help Santa Claus bring Christmas to the whole world.
That's it! The one I needed! Here, I want you to have this gingerbread man as a thank you.
The night sky is fascinating. I've always wanted to see the stars better than I can with my own eyes.
I've been robbed! What an outrage! I better calm down. My heart can't take this. Please, bring me a sedative. It's in the cupboard.